Hello, Toasty Tourers. Welcome to part two. And of course, if part one ends, part two starts. So we are still at the Mooiendaal in Haarlem, which is, let me see, a ping over there. And we are cycling today. We are cycling home. The bike is over there. But still, first we're gonna check the view a bit more and then we'll go home. Because look at this. This is beautiful. And apart from me shouting, it's really quiet. Oh, the funny thing is, we were in part one just over there, near IKEA. And now we are already over here. So, let's go down. Alrighty, I've got my telephone, I've got my navigation and the mount. And my beverages, my drinks, my drinks. And we're going, let's go. Thank you. bitterballen. Same guys that were at the lake. I think so. Thank you. 45 kilometers per hour. Downhill. But still. Nice top speed in Strava. Here is a golf course. The golf course of Sparenwoude. And also to the left, or maybe in a bit, you can, there's a ski, whatever it's called. Ik weet niet hoe het in Nederlands heet, ski baan, weet ik veel. Ski course. The bus had a flat tire. Thank you. the name of the ski thingy? Ski course. I don't know the English word. And if you're at home, you're thinking like, how can you not know that? But still, my passive English is way better than my active English. Snow world is here to the left. Crossing over the tunnel from the A9 highway towards Beverwijk. And in 1.5 kilometers, we will have to turn right. Ah, which of course is at the ferry. Let's see if we can make that light. Those people are going through a red light. What the? Oh no. Red light was 40. Walking. I am having a green light. Wow. Green waves. I like it. I like it. I like it. I like it. Loud, like this. Yes, down girl. Yeah, I got it. Sea channel with again the largest sea sluice of the world. Opposite side. Tostitoders, thank you for watching to the end. If you like the video, please leave a like and comment. If you like more videos on my channel, please consider a subscription. See you in the next one!